Alrighty, what you're looking at here is my 3M HVS model 131 traffic signal. These were produced by 3M, formerly Minnesota Mining and Manufacturing. For those of you wondering what 3M stands for, that is what it stands for. Yes, same people that make the infamous Scotch tape, along with many other things. These signals were produced consistently from 1969 up until 2007, at which point they were discontinued. Due to declining numbers of orders, high maintenance, and excessive costs of upkeep. They are fairly incompatible with LEDs, even though LEDs are made for them. And they are considerably heavier than your average traffic light. And the light bulbs that are used in them are notoriously short-lived. They have a service life of 6,000 hours, which is half of your standard traffic signal bulb, and far, far less than today's LEDs. So it's easy to see why, with the added stress on the hanging mechanisms, the increased cost of maintenance, the bulbs themselves are $30 a pop. So it's easy to see why they've fallen out of favor. They do weigh about 70 pounds, at least this one does, all told, pole and everything. And new, they cost about $2,000. So I got this one new from the city of Portland, Oregon in 2003. It was a sheer stroke of luck. I paid $25 for it, and it only needed two new bulbs. The only one that worked when I got it was the green. From best I can assume, from what I can tell, I was given no backstory by the city, or the man that I dealt with the city knew nothing of it. But anyway, from the way it looks, the way you see it is exactly how I received it. It needed no cosmetic work. From what I can assume, it was purchased new by the city a number of years ago. I don't know exactly how old it is. I sent 3M an email with the serial numbers, and I never received a reply. So I'm assuming that it's between 10 and 15 years old. But what I can gather from its age, its condition, and the way I received it, is that it was purchased new by the city for a project, and for whatever reason, it was never used and subsequently was put in storage. When they went about to dispose of it, the man that I had contacted put my name on it and gave me a call. And I drove down there and gave him a check for $25, and here she is. And only 4 years after I bought her, they discontinued the line due to a decreasing number of orders. I don't mean to ramble, but that's a little history. So these are no longer made, and as far as I know, you can't even get parts for them. Thankfully, the bulbs can be bought. Unfortunately, they are very expensive. So there it is.